Thor. Why call an episode like that after the amazing
Taking over Oscorp, huh, Alistair? It sure is some determination. Shame it's used to such destructive ends.
All those snipers.
Where Alistair does something stupid, like killing him. It's not already done.
The world doesn't need an antidote against evil, Connors. It needs a weapon. This nanobot serum is my greatest breakthrough. A new era of nanotechnology begins today. It will change everything. My legacy would be eternal. And I want you, Connors, to see it all unfold.
Serum did more than take your legs. You've lost your mind, Smythe.
Don't apologize. My mind has never been clearer. I have a responsibility.
Why did you want to use a poison on innocent people? If you just let...
Don't speak to me like I'm an idiot, Connors. I know your plan. By presenting a solution to the problem you created, you're welcome back to Oscorp like the prodigal son. No. My work will shape the future, not yours. I will save the city.
Get access to the elevator and reach Connors through here. As long as there's movement in there, the assembly line's locked.
I didn't know I could do that to robots aside from doing it to thugs with sniper guns and stuff.
I hope you guys have good health insurance.
And away you go. Give a good massage.
Okay, that's two. You need to destroy two more of those. Game of Leapfrog.
Smite's got his spies out in full force.
Expecting. Oscorp was a death trap, this place could have done worse for me. Now, see if this elevator will work. Or just go by through this van. Fan doors. Down we go.
Being the tech whiz you are, no wonder it was a Trojan horse.
Into the van.
The longer it takes to find you, Dr. Smythe, the more fun it's gonna be taking you down.
I have no doubt that your work is important. That one day it will revolutionize the world. But not this way!
I am destroying monsters that threaten to annihilate the city.
What is more pure than good against evil? Think of Einstein. Think of Oppenheimer. They unlocked the secrets
Oppenheimer.
Of man to save the world, not destroy
really?
It. Their work was corrupted by others, but you have a choice.
And you had a choice as well. You chose evil. You are either with us or against us, Doctor.
Don't make the mistake I made. You have to know there's only one way this will end. Alistair, the serum you injected yourself with wasn't ready. You still have the cross-species virus inside of you. I can help you.
And who will...
killed in a robot factory.
Think Spider-Man will come to your rescue?
I hope he doesn't.
It's too bad he isn't here. Share this moment with us.
This moment?
Our trial run. It was your failure to test your sample that led to such unfortunate events. I will not make the same mistake. Funny. I feel them sometimes. As if they still were. But they don't.
You've lost it.
You belong in a nut house, Alistair.
I'm sure you can recommend them. Cool off a bit as I prepare the nanobot serum. You done?
Breaking you out of places.
Peter, you shouldn't have come.
Sorry I'm late. Robots, rush hour traffic, you know.
Serve you right here.
Take that!
trying to.
Right, right.
Long enough, don't you think? That's what I always say. When I'm not a lizard anyway. No, these bots tend to explode. These generators seem to be hard. So.
Sweet! Punching bags!